I don't think he has this bad. He left the bad American. Very before Tony, I think he has it. I don't think he's a good teacher. But he has very nice. So he listened to me for an hour or so. He said, I know that basically wherever I go, I can't do it. He said, I said, I can't do it. I know the limit to do it. It's called. I know the limit to do it. I don't know the limit to do it. I can't do it. I think that every time he sees me, and he sees my name, or he hears my voice, I think he's like, I love my best. Okay. Every time he hears my voice, you make yourself look good. Either you're a little bit or you're not, you start to work out. You read that, and you get the lines. They don't think they're working, they don't think they're working, they don't think they're this is what I would hope you can do in real life. I used to work out a little bit and send out the series. My boss, Mr. Bacy, was typically a dual story that I was working with him, so that was still not that kind of thing. And one day I was working in the kitchen, and I had some lunch, and I would be a small kitchen, so it just seems to go down and be and I was studying at the same time. Mr. Bacy came in and said, are you doing this on my time or your time? I said, Mr. Bacy, it's my time. It's my lunch. I said, what are you doing? He said, I'm working on my product thesis. I said, it's a great product. I said, success. He said, this is your success. Good day. Screwed up. Slap down and said, of course I'll give you percentages. Then I'm going to have a lot of things. Then I'm done. 5% to yourself. You have to do that. 5% education. 5% tenacious. Because of the risk, I put 75% or 80% goes to. He looks at me and he goes, chance. And yeah, I'm going to learn my lesson. I'm going to do that. So you're going to have to. And so that is it. Don't read yourself. Don't bother yourself because something is going to happen. Stars have to get along. Just keep doing it. Keep trying it. So do that.